I'm James Strawbridge, and I'm at the beautiful Busta House in Brae. I've come to the Shetland Islands to cook for the MSC's Sustainable Seafood Week, and today I'm saying a big thank you to all the people I've met here along the way by cooking up a sustainable seafood feast using some of the very best species Shetland has to offer. What a way to kick off our Sustainable Seafood Week feast. We're starting off with scallop skewers. We're doing them with rosemary and a little bit of breadcrumb, and then a chicken butter. Chicken, surf and turf with scallops, it works really well. And these MSC certified scallops are absolutely delicious, really sweet. So we're also serving them with a little bit of crispy chicken skin. To get started, place your scallops onto wooden skewers. Remember to look for the blue MSC ecolabel when buying your scallops. It means that they've come from a well-managed, sustainable fishery, just like the one here in Shetland. Next, cover them with olive oil and parsley and place on the hot barbecue. Cook for approximately 3 to 4 minutes over a medium to high heat, making sure to brush them with the chicken butter in my recipe. This recipe is a great way of marrying the incredibly sweet scallop with the savory flavors of the chicken that just works so well on the barbecue. We're just doing some more scallops in the shell with a little bit of butter to go with some corn on the cob. And here I've taken some of the roe and roasted it and mixed it with smoked sea salt. This is what we're going to use to season. Cooking in the shells like this is a great way to get a good char and saves on the washing up. This is a Shetland crab roll, fantastic MSC certified brown crab, using the brown meat and the white meat, a little bit of spices and some lovely pickles, served in a brioche roll. These are super simple and incredibly fun to make. You can make them with the whole family. Start by mixing your white and brown crab meat into a bowl with mayonnaise and the crab roll spices. Next, add some chopped pickles and serve in your brioche rolls. Finally, top with spring onions for this delicious crab feast. And remember, choosing to eat sustainable seafood means you're supporting communities of passionate fishermen, working to put the seafood you love on your plate forever. Can't wait to see what people think of this. A perfect little meal for Sustainable Seafood Week. Right, here we go, we've got another one. George, over to you. This is my final dish here on Shetland for Sustainable Seafood Week feast. And I've got the MSC team hard at work. We're doing some Shetland mussels with vine tomatoes, red onion, and I'm gonna flambé it with a little bit of whiskey. Better get to it. First off, you want to create a bed of roast vegetables on your barbecue. Layer up your vegetables onto the grill and cook until lightly charred. Next, add your MSC certified mussels. These fresh mussels have come straight from the ropes of Shetland's MSC certified mussel fishery. Finally, flambé with whiskey and leave to steam for a few minutes until all of the mussels have opened up completely. This is a perfect example of all hands on deck here on Shetland. Whiskey flambéed mussels with blistered tomatoes and red onion. A real crowd pleaser, great to get involved and just enjoy that lovely local delicacy, Shetland MSC mussels. I've loved being here in Shetland and seeing how much these fishing heroes do to look after the ocean. If you're inspired by some of the recipes here, check out the MSC UK website for more details on recipe ideas and how to eat more sustainably.